36 here on the left. Now, the fact that itself is not illegal because it was one-on-one. We need to differentiate between the two. Now, obviously, late in the play here, some chipping going on as well. That's the kind of thing you're talking about, Tom. But it's important to point out the first one was a penalty because Peterman had engaged the defender. You can't cut someone at the thigh level or below when he's engaged. The second one is just one-on-one. You and me, we went at one another. It's tough. Good football. Kind of glad Julius Peters isn't in there. Peppers, excuse me. The last thing you want is your lead horse, Julius Peppers, in the game with that type of stuff that's going on. That's what you worry about. You don't want to get anybody hurt. Don't get me wrong. But you got, that's why I'd be very surprised if the